Thank you. is scheduled for 1-4. And is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared too.
Introducing the challenger from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 243 pounds, Rick Flair. And his opponent from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Mr. Amazing.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
Yeah, but he has his work cut out for him against the superstar who is always prepared for competition, always focused and ready to go out there and compete.
That preparation is the type of thing that elevates a superstar, Saxton.
A big splash! And he's just picking him apart now.
He is getting fired up here.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself. Big boot!
Incredible.
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that. Oh my gosh! That'll stop anybody.
The momentum is now against him.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Here it comes. Choke slam. I think we know what's coming next. I don't think this is going to end well. All the way up.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
All the punishment he's taken, and yet he's still in this match?
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. His offense is on point right now.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Counter!
And now the superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago, back in it now. Rake of the eyes.
Oh. If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
How much cheating can you do in one match?
Gentlemen, it's time to go to school.
Woo! There it is. Leg lock.
Locked in.
He's on his back trying to squirm his way out of this. Reversing. He does reverse. And that'll break the hold. The challenger being outclassed here.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Insulting.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
Hits to the core like that'll render you useless.
Down to Odin and a double axe handle smash.
Hit drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Double axe handle. And he's taking on a persistent assault.
From the middle rope.
Oh, a splash.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Here it comes! Finishing touches! Wow! He has him right where he wants him!
Hooked up. Here we go.